Hello, Jeff Foster, Web Biz Ideas. This tutorial is on navigation and internal linking modifications. The main goal of this tutorial is to link keywords mentioned in your website's content to other services, categories, and landing pages throughout your site. And then second, to start a document of new services and landing pages you need to write. So for example, if you want to link a keyword to another page and it doesn't exist, well, we're going to want to start creating a document so we can organize the new pages that we need to build. So let me give you an example, because this is very easy. The best way to describe it is Wikipedia, right? They link everything together. You go to the band Weezer and you start reading through it. Well, it says Weezer is an American alternative rock band. Well, what's alternative rock? Well, you can click on alternative rock and now you go to that page. But if you were to read on, right, it consists of Rivers. Oh, he's the lead singer. Let's read more about him. And now you can go here, and then you can click on other things and where he's from, and you can click on that, and you can click everywhere. So that's what you want to do for your website. So step one, there's really three main steps. Step number one is to read through your website and identify any keywords that you need to link. So for example, you're reading through it, says, hey, I just mentioned the word business formation. You know, I think I have a page that talks about business formation. Oh, I do, right there, business formation. So I'm going to want to link that text, business formation and advisement, to my business formation page, right? Because that makes sense. Just like Weezer, right? You want to learn more about Rivers? Well, there was a link to do that. And if people are interested in your services, they're going to want to say, well, tell me more about business formation. So you're going to want to link those keywords or anchor text together. So that's step one. And then step two, obviously, is to make that modification. So once you've identified it, you know, right, for example, this is another website. As you're reading through, you log into your administration area, and I want to link teeth whitening to the teeth whitening page, right? So you're going to add that URL. You're going to add that link there. So this is really step two. And step three is to start writing down any new pages that you want to add. You know, for example, if you're going through here and you say, oh, commercial litigation, you know, I want to link that to a commercial litigation page so I can also, you know, rank for commercial litigation, but I don't have that page created. Well, we're going to want to start creating a document for that. Now, there's another tutorial coming up on this document, but really this is what it's for, a content inventory document, right? What content do you need to build? What content do you need to write? And so we can come on here and say, okay, well, I need to add commercial litigation into here, and we can put even other information in here. So that's step three, because you're going to need to do this eventually, so you may as well start as you're going through your website, identifying places to link, and so forth. So that's really the tutorial. Keep in mind, even link names, right? This is an attorney. And if you go, right, you have an attorney page for that person. So that's going to want to be linked as well. So basically, people can find what they're looking for, and the search engines, when they come to that page, they can find what they're looking for and give you extra points, really, in a sense, because you're linking these pages together. So this is a very simple tutorial. Again, my only tip is just think of Wikipedia, link everything together, and create new pages for pages that you don't have.